It's a gown with a V-neck, having a movable strap, sir, and a straight cut with no much flare and all. Now the back. So here, there is an overlap and there are two slits here. And it is both functional and aesthetic, sir. So here there is a deep V-neck. It is backless.
So basically there are two slits near the calves, like mid calves.
It doesn't end here.
Like from mid thigh to the calves, it will be a slit. And the slits will be overlapped by another layer, so it's covered basically. And then that's how it is. And it's a strap, so it's stainless. And it is proper fitted at the base to the hip, and then it is free fluid at the bottom.
At the bottom,
it's
a day
for going to
it's
all awesome.
Your
name?
I am Akash Samri.
Ritika. Harshita.
Please come.
This is a dash and beer, and this is a holiday. I have given a holiday. Back, I have to keep a rope from the back side. It's a bank open garment, and it's a cash and beer.
Okay, you.
It's a simple.
Love.
Yeah, it's a simple dress, and we have given a V neck, and it's a sleeveless dress, and we have a curved low back. And we are going to connect it to a knot, and we are going to maybe it is a asymmetric dress, and the dress is still processed. Once we have finished it, we are sure.
So it's going to come like this.
Yes, huh? Sir.
Okay, good. Your name?
My name is Captain Karuna. I'm from Bangalore.
I'm Joshi from
Bangalore. Tamil Nadu.
Yes.
Next year. Chandrakala. Explain. Explain first. Come on the camera and explain.
We have taken the concept as crepes. So we have used the crepe material which is very fluid. And on the shoulders we have given some pleats. And till the waist. And again we have changed the direction of the pleats. So that it gives a different look. That's all.
Okay. What's that in the back?
The pleats are at the waistline.
Okay. Okay. And you explain. Explain what did we learn?
So actually.
Love.
Actually, we have planned to make our casual wear, and we have just made some pleats and just brought a curved shape over here and a curved shape here also.
Okay.
And at the back, we have just joined all the pleats together and making these pleats.
Okay. Good. Next.
We plan to get the cowl neck on the neck, but we got it here now. It's changed the pattern also.
Okay, your name? Chandrakala.
Chandrakala.
Silochana.
Shushmita.
Love.
Shushmita.
Love. Today we started with a workshop. And firstly, we started renting on a dummy, and we didn't have any idea about it and how the designs will go on. As we started doing it, and we got more and more ideas and more creativity ideas. So we started involving which looks nice, which doesn't look good. So all that came to our mind. And we built up more confident that we can do any designs.
I'm Shushmita, and today I had attended a workshop, and first of all we had just designed a basic idea about the garment. Then while we started to create the garment, we got the more ideas regarding how we can just develop the designs and what ways you can make any alterations. And since we have working together, I came to know about their ideas also, and I got an Hello. Idea about their ideas. And
Hello. Hey.
So
yeah. Go.
Started with doing one garment, and we learned so many things to giving alterations and making beautiful the garment. And sir also helped to us, and we made it nicely. Thank you.
I'm Kevin. I'm coming from Meerut. This is the first day of my workshop, draping workshop. I have a blank idea how to do the draping. I was thinking that with the mannequin, with the dummy only we can do draping, but Shiksha Chad taught us how to do the straight draping in a human body. I learned a lot from him. Thank you for the opportunity. Thank you.
I am Joshni from Meerut, and we are here to learn some draping techniques and celebrity design, garment designing from Dr. Satish Sikha. Before coming here, we have no idea about what we are going to learn and nothing. After coming here, it's a one day event, and we learn lot of draping techniques from with the body form and as well as how to drape and do pattern in human body also. Thank you for giving such an opportunity. Thank you, sir.
Also, yeah, today's workshop was regarding how we drape and how the designs we had in mind, we actually put them into life on a muslin cloth or some of the inferior quality ones. So yeah, that was a good exercise to our brains, and we brainstorm ideas with others, and that came up really well. I'm glad I attended the workshop today. So yeah, that's about it. Thank you so much.
So I'm glad to be a part of this workshop because I got to know more of knowledge about the fabric, non-violence fabric. I was not knowing about that. So just got to know about that, and I got to know about couture and how fabric is made, non-violent fabric is made, and how it is draped, and how it is handmade, and what is the value of handmade garment. So yeah, I just felt good to be a part of this workshop. Thank you.
Now twist.
You get up and see.
It is not a
technique.
You twist. This side, this side. Oh, wait. Twist this.
Only the back
side. You need to twist it.